Back computer, remote tie-in.
Back computer, remote tie-in, active.
Identify residual radiation.
Radiation consistent with energy signature of U.S. Defense Department project JSG-817, currently under development at LexCorp.
Well, I think we know who broke Joker out of prison.
Lex Luthor?
What would an upstanding presidential candidate like Lex Luthor want with the Joker?
I've heard that Lex Luthor may not be so upstanding.
You might want to tell somebody. Election day is tomorrow.
Sir, there's been a break-in at Ace Chemicals.
Wouldn't be surprised if that was Joker's first stop.
So I can stop carrying this? I mean, now we have our samples. That guy can't go anywhere without making a mess.
You didn't just break in here to do this.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hi, guys.
Wow!
Mexico. Call me if you need me.
Batman. Maybe he could help with this. I mean, he's had a lot of experience dealing with Lex Luthor.
We need him.
Well, it seems like just now we needed him.
It would have been fine jumping off the roof.
I think we would have broken our legs.
We've broken our legs before.
Yeah, but I didn't like it. I mean, if we just call him.
Robin, we can't go through life expecting Superman or anyone else to save us whenever things get tough. The only people we can rely on is ourselves. Bat computer, tie-in.
Bat computer remote tie-in. Active.
Access chemical database. What substance can be produced through a combination of the following chemicals? Promethium, xenon, mercury, tantalum, and dialum.
Accessing. No substance found.
What substance can be approximated through the combination of the chemicals?
Accessing. Listed chemicals can combine to form an approximation of... Kryptonite.
We better call Superman.
Not going to call Superman. Activate tracking systems. Detect nearby sources of kryptonite.
Affirmative.